That was the sound of the Honeycombs right there, and Have I the Right? Yeah, preceding that was Frosty the Snowman from, again, the Phil Spector Christmas album, the Ronettes with Frosty the Snowman, and Lou Christie with Two Faces Have I, the man I've always liked to refer to as a Christie, here's a Christie biscuit. God, when did I start that long? So many years ago. All right, and the Itsy Kupak with the Small Faces started that whole set off for you. Now, let's take a look at what's what else happened in the world of music on this day. It was in 2008 when Paul Simon is named to the Board of Trustees of Boston's Berklee College of Music. Boy, that's not too shabby, I want you to know. Here's Paul Simon to open up this set with 50 Ways to Lead Your Lover.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Ooh, slip out the back. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me. And I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
The spirit's up. We're here tonight.